Hey, welcome back to another video. Today I got something special for you. About a week ago, me and my cousin went to a location in Milledgeville, Georgia, and it's called the Central State Hospital. I got a lot of footage there of various buildings. Of the first building I'm going to be showing you today is the building that's on the campus with all the rest of the Central State Hospital buildings, and it was a prison, and it was called River State Prison. It was originally intended for Central State Hospital use, but it was later converted in 1981 for correction use only, and then abandoned in 2008-2009. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to break this into parts. There'll probably be about three or four different videos based on this particular location, and we're going to start with River State Prison. I hope you enjoy. Subscribe. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Isn't that crazy how there's spirits floating around here? We need these in our isolation room at work. Blurry. Do this. There's an elevator. Hey, did you hear what he said? There's a tunnel system. Look, Wes, here's the pilgrim. They just went to the tunnels.